For help identifying a suspect wanted for breaking into vehicles in Northern Liberties. The thefts happened around 5 a.m. on June 16th in the 200 block of Brown Street. Police say the man seen here broke the windows of at least 7 vehicles parked on that block. Some of the cars did have items taken from inside. If you recognize this suspect, please give police a call.